Could you have a bowel obstruction? Here are the top three signs that you have a bowel obstruction. Number three, constipation. You haven't been able to poo, not even a little bit. You start to think that something might be wrong. Number two, pain. You have had constipation before, but never so much pain. You start to think that something is going wrong. And number one, vomiting. You feel like all the food that you've ever eaten is coming back up. Things are not going well. So what is a bowel obstruction anyway? Your bowels are like a long pipe that absorb nutrients after food passes through from your stomach. Anything that is not absorbed comes out as poo. A blockage in the bowels can result in food backing up into your stomach and then out as vomit. You have two sets of bowels, the small bowel and the large bowel. The small bowel is longer and the one more likely to be blocked. The most common causes of small bowel blockage are scarring from previous surgery or bowel being caught up in some hernia. So what should you do if you have a bowel obstruction? Go see your doctor for a clinical assessment. Have a blood test and a CT scan. A CT scan will confirm the bowel blockage and look for the underlying cause. We need to check your blood tests and give you intravenous fluids to help correct your dehydration and your electrolytes. During this period, you will not be allowed to eat or drink because anything you do eat or drink will come back up as vomit. We will also give you a nasogastric tube to help decompress your stomach and reduce the chances of any vomit coming up your mouth and down your lungs. Even when you don't eat, your stomach and small bowels make fluid, which need to be drained out of the tube. If you have a hernia, it should be fixed as soon as possible. If you have scarring from previous operations, then unfortunately, there is not much we can do other than wait. Another operation will just cause more scarring later. Sometimes we can give you some oral contrast dye to see if it passes through your bowels. However, if the obstruction does not get better, you may need an operation to help unblock the system. Well, I hope that you have learned something new. Comment below if you ever had bowel obstruction. Please like, subscribe, and share for more videos.